I'm Tuğçe Uysal from Darüşşafaka Educational Institution. I'm 15 years old and a ninth grader. I'm too young, but if I separate my life into parts, I will tell you my family, my school, and robotics. If we are in an activity for World Women's Day, I would like to emphasize that I'm a member of First Robotics Competition, which is a competition having boys' contribution. There are lots of boys in that competition. I started robotics by joining First Lego Lig when I was just 12. With my team Paniket Dachka, I've been Georgia and Holland for International First Lego Lig and Open European Championship. We have won Champions Award, Best Project Award, Second Sharing Award, and Best Presentation Award. First Lego Lig has four parts: project, teamwork, robot performance, and technical judge. First Lego Lig helps us to create a robot and solve problems when we're between 9 and 16 ages. Let me tell you about my present competition that I'm on. First Robotics Competition is a competition which teaches science and technology, engineering, to students between 14 and 18 ages. We're learning things, but at the same time, we're having lots of fun. Also, this year we are going to join Chicago Regional at 4th, 5th, and 6th of April. As I told you before, I'm in the world of robotics as a girl since I was just 12. This is my second year in First Robotics Competition and fourth year in robotics. And everybody tells me to tell what I've learned by robotics. Okay, I've learned to manage myself apart from being a part of an important intelligence committee, but I can't have a list as the things that I get by the means of robotics, because that won't be the list of everything that I have learned up to now. It could only be an epic. Thank you.